Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Colm?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
All right, let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
You got it, Dutch.
Good. Come on, let's go. We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on. Deep here. Careful.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front. Come on, follow me. Get in cover, Arthur.
I'm ready for this job to be done.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
Okay, I'll go first.
Everything we need. Yep. Colm's got the map, timetable.
O'Driscoll! You're dead, you sons of bitches!
Cover me!
Fool!
Stop,
Dutch,
Vanderlyn!
any of them Dutch?
Of course not. Colm doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun, ride a horse, and kill without thought, you're in. Oh, shit! Look out! More of the bastards coming out of the trees!
What we need.